there is a lot of work that went into making this school year happen, from new testing that's exclusively for students, teachers, faculty, and staff, to choices within each school regarding social distancing, isolation rooms, how they're going to incorporate electives, lunch, recess. All these different things go into play to make schools safe this year amid the global pandemic. One of the things that every student must be doing is wearing a mask, and that is causing a problem of its own for some younger students. It's not as easy as just putting on a mask and wearing it throughout the day. Later on, coming up today on 12 News at 5, I'll be speaking with Dr. McDonald of the Rhode Island Department of Health on what he says are some of the challenges that go along with our elementary school students wearing masks all day, and any advice he may have for parents, teachers, and students about wearing their masks to make sure that everyone stays safe. I'll have that story coming up tonight at 5.